In 1499, after two generations of incapable kings, with Isabelle I de Trastamara, finally a talented ruler rises to the throne of Castile. The King of France laid claim to Provence, which would make France considerably stronger than they already are. In order to counter the rising threat of France growing stronger, the Castilian aristocracy skillfully arranged a strategic marriage with the dynasty von Habsburg of Austria, ensuring good relations between the two countries for all time. In order to counter the threat of the French armies and also the potential threat of a Muslim invasion from the Ottomans and their ally Tunis, Castile began to lay focus on more quantity of troops. Since 1500, Murcia in Castile is seen as the birthplace of the colonialism, since more and more people want to seek their luck and fortune overseas in the colonies of Castile. Also, Castile fought a war against the native country of Mali in West Africa and took provinces from them, most importantly, their coastal trade centers. The Gold Coast, which also was a center of trade on the southern part of West Africa, was meanwhile fully colonized, so that Castile already is the dominant trade power in West Africa. Many people from Castile, the so-called birthplace of colonialism, who want to seek their luck overseas, go to Brazil in South America and are building colonies there. Some even are traveling as far as the Caribbean and colonize Barahonas. Until 1525, Castile, under the rule of Isabel I, was able to rapidly decrease the technological gap between Castile and its neighbors, and also to expand its footholds everywhere. After having lost a war against Provence and having no allies at all, Brittany was annexed. Also, Naples was expanded in Italy by taking the provinces of Umbria and Ancona from Florence. Several wars were waged on the British Isles. Castile conquered big parts of England as well as all of Scotland and was able to create a Castilian Britain. In the east, still untouched and still expanding, lies the Ottoman Empire, who annexed the Pontic Steppe, allied to the pretty big Tunis, and together they are beating and tearing apart the Mamluk Empire. Even further in the northeast lies the big Muscovy, who could be a potential threat even to the Ottomans. Castile, not having completely finished their army reforms towards bigger quantity of troops, have 38,000 men serving in the armies and a fleet of around 50 ships. The vassal state of Tafilalt finally began to spread the Catholic faith across their realm, like they are supposed to. In England and other places, like in the Holy Roman Empire, so-called centers of reformation popped up and began to spread a Protestant faith. One of these centers of reformation is located in Yorkshire, which because of that was taken from England in the last war and is now being converted back to the true faith. In West Africa, all of the provinces owned by Castile have already been converted to Catholic. This is the situation of the known world in 1525. Still, it would be desirable for the near future to stop France's growth.